其他唔同嘅技能，呢啲技能咧，我哋透過一啲校內嘅工作坊啊，或者學校嘅學生本身已經識呢啲技能嘅時候咧，我哋會發掘佢出嚟。發掘出嚟之後咧，我哋希望佢可以將呢啲唔同嘅技能應用出嚟，應用成為一個產品。就係我哋講嘅 develop 嘅階段。咁亦都鼓勵同學咧去參加啲比賽啊、交流啊咁樣啦。咁依家都會有啲同學咧，佢可能去海外交流啊，或者攞咗啲獎，都會同大家去分享下。咁最後咧，我希望佢將呢啲產品咧。推出去市場上面，一啲可能係一啲事業嘅發展。咁呢度咧就係我哋個三步嘅部分，咁就係創新創業種子計劃。好，係嘛？咁我係創新科技與數碼媒體公司 JTPE 嘅創辦人嚟嘅。咁我哋有工作啦，包括係一啲物聯網技術啦，一啲人工智能啊。咁我哋都再喺2012年開始咧，已經成立咗一個網上嘅開源嘅一個平台，咁使到。世界上面唔同嘅人咧，都可以走埋一齊去交流佢哋嘅 knowledge。咁到目前為止咧，我哋已經發展至唔同嘅方面啦，包括除咗喺科技方面之外咧，我哋亦都成為咗一個註冊持牌嘅唱片發行商啦，同埋其他唔同嘅發展。咁我哋鼓勵同學咧，即係鼓勵社會上更加多嘅年輕人啊，同埋有興趣去科技上面去帶嚟更加多嘅便利嘅人咧，走埋一齊嚇，使到我哋可以開發更加多嘅產品啦，係嘛？好，咁其實呢度咧，我都好鼓勵同學咧，去將一啲佢哋嘅興趣啊，或者佢哋已經發展嘅事業咧，變為一啲嘅實體啦，即係變為一啲將呢啲knowledge 啊，呢啲知識咧，傳授俾其他嘅人嘅，包括可能透過一啲嘅 workshop 啊，一啲 courses 啊，啲攝影嘅工作。OK， 咁你介紹下自己先，唔係要英文，can you introduce yourself？
Okay, hi everybody, I'm Kim Wong from Kim Wong Productions, and I'm a photographer and videographer who does landscape photography and mostly I build short videos for clients as YouTube videos and other short productions.
Okay, so can you share what style of photography and videography do you have?
For photography, usually I do landscapes and nature because when I was little I really got really into that. But for videography, there's not really a specific type of videography I do. Mostly in my productions, I really like to pour a lot of my emotions in instead of just making a flat surface of art. I really want people to understand what I'm trying to say from my photos.
Okay, so what are you going to do for today?
As you can see, I have set up a gallery or exhibition type of setup for you guys to check out.
So can you share a little bit more about your goals or mission that you want to achieve and how you achieve it? Thank you.
Well, for my end goal, I really just want to share my ideas, my experiences, and my story to everybody. Most people would think that, you know, if you're a photographer, you want to be world famous, you want to be known globally, but for me, I don't really strive for that kind of goal. I really just want everybody to know about me, you know, have fun while understanding my work.
Okay, so thank you. 咁啊 ，Kian 嘅相喺後面咧就有好多唔同嘅作品啦，亦都有啲即場嘅示範啦，係嘛？咁就我哋有興趣嘅家長同學都可以去參觀下。Okay, thank you, Kian。
就例如一間公司啦，佢要即係計算啲支出啊，同埋收入同埋支出啦。咁我當佢即係輸咗啲 data 入去啦，咁我哋嘅計算系統咧。就會整合曬所有數據。
Jason 先啦嚇，我知道你就參加咗，我知道大家參加咗咧就一個叫亞太移動程式高峰會嘅比賽啦，係嘛？咁就亦都入咗總決賽，代表香港。咁其實可唔可以同大家分享下你嘅作品係咩？
咁大家好啦，我係 Jason， 我係呢個 Finesse 嘅創作人啦。咁點解我嘅應用程式要叫 Finesse 呢？就係因為 fit 就代表去做運動去減肥啦，而 less 就係希望俾一啲專業嘅運動員聚集喺一齊，所以我哋呢個 app 最主要都係就住呢個將唔同 用家結合埋一齊做呢、這、一個最主要嘅目標。咁
OK 好，咁我哋有請下一位嘅同學啊 ，Joseph。咁 Joseph 咧亦都係參加咗呢一個比賽，亦都係入咗總決賽。咁其實你可唔可以同大家分享一下你嘅 app 做咩？
呢、这個 app 咧就叫 Animation Live 啦。我哋設計呢個 app 嘅原因咧，就因為見到而家有好多即係比我哋更加年輕嘅青少年啊小朋友咁咧，其實都同一樣有呢、这個好明顯嘅思維啦，跡象嚟。我希望可以藉住咧呢個app 咧，就可以輕鬆亦都生動咁樣去吸引佢哋，可以喺即係令到佢哋如果係非常之願意去做
運動嘅 app 要。E-learning app， 它裡面就有不同的工具可以幫助學生去做比較數碼化的學習，在這個語言的方面呢，就有這個的雲端自演庫，我一是我都我的 app 都有一個比較有趣一點的小遊戲，就可以在在出幾條在學習上面的問題，就可以好像就可以好多係遊戲咁樣可以做解答咁樣，就可以做到自己嘅問
題。OK， 好嗱，咁我哋深深先，咁今日呢集係一集嘅工具，使得我哋可以更加容易學習啦，同埋教學啦。OK， 好，咁其實喺一個數碼化體系入面咧，除咗學習同教育之外咧，都希望加入更加多嘅互動嘅元素。